Want to check in on the breaking news out of Dallas we've been watching. Police are still evaluating, they tell us, what they tell us is a perceived security threat at the K. Bailey Hutchinson Convention Center. They won't go any farther than that. We do know there's a Call of Duty gaming tournament being held over there today. You see a lot of people gathered here in the parking lot. They've been streaming out. Everyone has been evacuated.